Tim Holden says he's a Democrat, but he votes Republican. He voted against affordable health care, voted to give tax cuts to the rich, and a pay increase to himself. Tim Holden, beholden to who?